Hello, this is One More Lesson of English by Television, presenting Follow Me. Hoje nós já estamos chegando à lição 27. Olha, como está indo bem o seu curso de inglês? Lesson 27. E hoje nós vamos aprender muita coisa gostosa, vou repetir para você ter chance de falar muito inglês aí em casa. Vamos começar com o nosso vídeo.
I'm looking for my handbag. It's quite small and it's brown.
Is this yours, madam?
No, that's the same color, but my bag is bigger than that.
Is this it?
Yes, yes, that's mine.
Hello.
Whose is this?
I don't know. Put it back, please.
May I have my coat, please?
Which one is it, madam?
That one. That one's mine.
This one?
No, that coat isn't mine. Mine is the one next to it.
Here's your coat, madam. And is this yours? This umbrella?
No, it isn't.
Oh, dear. Whose is it?
Don't worry. I think it's my husband's. John, is that your umbrella?
Yes, it is.
It's all right. It's his.
Thank you very much.
And this bag, is this yours or your wife's?
No, it isn't mine. Or hers.
Oh, dear. Whose is it?
I don't know. Oh, that woman over there. Perhaps it's hers.
Excuse me, madam. Is this your bag?
No, it isn't. But that's our suitcase, the brown one. And that suitcase is ours, too.
These? Are these yours?
Yes. Those suitcases are ours.
Here you are, sir.
Thank you.
There's another suitcase here. Perhaps this suitcase is theirs, too.
No, it isn't theirs. They've gone.
Whose is it? Whose?
Então, como é que se diz de quem é esta mala? De quem é este guarda-chuva? Whose? Whose é uma palavra de pergunta. Whose is it? Whose is it? No quadro. Whose is it? De quem é? Whose is it? De quem é? Você viu lá os objetos perdidos e encontrados e tal, as pessoas procurando. Então, ele diz, whose is it? Repeat. Come on. Whose is it? Whose? Whose? Ok? It's mine. It's mine. Mine é a minha. It's mine. Repeat. It's mine. Good. It's ours. É a nossa. It's ours. It's ours. Repeat. It's ours. Very good. Yes. Então ele pergunta, essas malas são suas? Yes. Those suitcases are ours. Sim, Estas malas são nossas. Yes, those suitcases are ours. Yes, those suitcases are ours. Repeat. Yes, those suitcases are ours. Very good. Vamos continuando com mais um trechinho do Follow Me.
It's my coat. It's mine. It's my coat. It's mine. My, mine. It's your coat. It's yours. Your, yours.
It's her coat. It's hers. Her, hers.
It's his umbrella. It's his. It's his umbrella. It's his. His. His.
They're our suitcases. They're ours. They're our suitcases. They're ours. Our. Ours.
It's their suitcase. It's theirs. There. Theirs.
Mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs. Mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs.
Whose is this?
It's his.
Whose is this?
It's hers.
Whose is the wine?
It's mine.
Whose are the flowers?
They're ours.
Mine, yours.
Olha só, inglês com música, coisa boa de boa. Mas vamos ver outro trechinho de Follow Me.
I can't find my suitcases.
Are these yours, son?
No, mine are the same size, but they're a different color. They're brown.
Are these yours, son?
Yes, those are mine. Thank you.
Can I help you, sir?
Yes, please. Two hotel rooms. Two rooms for two nights.
Yes, sir. Single or double?
We want one double room and one single room for our daughter.
One double, one single for two nights. With shower or bath?
We want one with a bath.
I'd prefer a shower.
Certainly. A double with bath and a single with shower. The Grand Hotel is full, I'm afraid. There aren't any rooms at the Grand. Ah, there are some rooms at the Queen's Hotel, sir, in South Street.
What's it like?
It's a big hotel near the station.
That'll be expensive.
Well, madam, just a moment. There's the Palace Hotel. That's not expensive.
What's it like?
It's smaller than the Queen's. It's in the same street. It's near the shop.
Is it quiet? I don't like noisy hotels.
Oh, it's very quiet, sir.
What are the rooms like?
Here you are. They're like this. This is a double room with bath and television.
What do you think of it, dear?
That looks all right.
Veja só, eu não gosto muito de falar de gramática, mas o que a gente está ensinando aqui é a diferença entre os adjetivos e os pronomes possessivos. Os adjetivos my, your, his, her, it, our, your, their. E os pronomes mine, yours, his, hers, its, ours, e theirs. Quando é que é pronome? Quando o substantivo não está em seguida. Então, this is my pen. This pen is mine. Só como exemplo. Vamos ao quadro. Veja. I can't find my suitcases. Ele está reclamando que não acha as malas. Suitcases são malas de viagem. I can't find my suitcases. Repeat. I can't find my suitcases. 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 Good. Mine o quê? My suitcases. Ele está falando das malas. Mine, quer dizer as minhas malas, are the same size. Vamos até aqui. Mine are the same size. Repeat. Mine are the same size. But a different color. Uma cor diferente. But a different color. Repeat. But a different color. Color com U quando é inglês britânico. Ok? Aí você viu também no Follow Me, a double room. O que é um double room? A double room. Repeat. A double room. Double é duplo. A double room, um quarto duplo. Não é o quarto que é duplo, é a cama, tá? Tem duas camas. A double room. A single room. Single quer dizer só, único, e também quer dizer solteiro. Single. A single room. Repeat. A single room. Very good. Então, um quarto de solteiro, tem uma cama só. Se você for de turista viajar para a Inglaterra, você tem que pedir, ou não só a Inglaterra, porque inglês se fala no mundo todo, graças a Deus, a single room. Shower. What is a shower? Um chuveiro. Shower. Shower or bath? Bath é banho de banheira. Shower or bath? Bath. Repeat. Shower or bath? Ao TH, bath. Shower or bath? It's expensive. It's noisy. It's quiet. It's expensive. É caro. It's noisy. É barulhento. It's quiet. É silencioso. Repeat. It's expensive. It's noisy. It's quiet. Vamos continuando que nós temos mais um trecho do Follow Me para você.
We wanted accommodation somewhere near the Victoria coach.
Well, your best bet is to go through to Victoria Railway Station. Mm-hmm. You've got the London Tourist Board office alongside number 15 platform.
Yeah.
They book all sorts of hotels, all class of hotels in London.
I see.
You're again not far from the coach station.
Yeah.
What do you think of that dress?
It's very nice. I bought one like that last year, but it was more expensive. And that one's nicer than mine.
I think I'll buy it.
Come along, Tracy.
Wait a moment.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at a dress in the window there. I want one like that.
You've got one like that. You're wearing it now.
No, this dress is different. It's the same colour, but the one in the window is nicer.
It's too expensive.
I'm cold. I want to get to the hotel.
Let's take a taxi.
Oh, wait a moment.
Come on. It's raining.
Oh.
Você viu o que ela disse? Esse vestido é mais bonito que o meu. It's nicer than mine. Repeat. It's nicer than mine. Good. It's sweeter than mine. É mais doce que o meu. It's sweeter than mine. Repeat. It's sweeter than mine. Good. Shorter, mais baixo. It's shorter than mine. Repeat. It's shorter than mine. Good. Taller, mais alto. She's taller than I. She's taller than I. Repeat. She's taller than I. Ela é mais alta que eu. Faster. Faster quer dizer mais rápido. It's faster than I. Repeat. It's faster than I. Good. Thinner quer dizer mais magro. He is thinner than I. Repeat. He is thinner than I. Olha a pronúncia do TH. Thinner. Thinner. He's thinner than I. Repeat. He is thinner than I. Good. Vamos continuando com mais um trechinho do Follow Me.
Is it raining?
Yes, it's very wet, I'm afraid.
It was fine this morning, so I didn't bring my umbrella. It's at home.
Don't worry, you can have mine.
Did you have a good holiday?
Yes, we had quite good weather.
Did you have any rain?
No, it was dry. We had sun every day. It was quite hot, about 23 degrees.
What's the weather like?
It's raining. I think it'll get better.
Let's look at the weather forecast.
Here is the weather forecast for the next 24 hours. In the north of Scotland, there will be snow with strong winds. It will be very cold. In England and Wales, the weather will be much better. There will be some fog in the morning. But the fog will clear, and in the south, it will be a fine day with some sunshine. It will be quite warm. In the west, it will be cold in the morning, but it will get warmer, and perhaps there will be some sunshine later. In the east, the day will start fine, but then the weather will change. In the afternoon, there will be some rain. It will get cooler.
Olha só, televisão a lenha. Eles sabiam fazer a previsão do tempo, mas a televisão nós fazemos melhor, é ou não é? Vamos ver o que está no quadro para esse trecho do Follow Me. Vamos lá. Repita depois de mim. What is the weather like? What like quer dizer como, de que jeito. What is the weather like é como está o tempo. What is the weather like? Repeat. Come on. What is the weather like? Good. E se não fosse the weather? What is your mother like? O que quer dizer isso? Como é sua mãe? Ela é baixinha, é gordinha, é alegre, é triste. What is your mother like? Repeat. What is your mother like? Não é o que ela gosta, é de que jeito ela é, ok? Let's, vamos. Let's see the weather forecast. Vamos ver a previsão do tempo. Let's see the weather forecast. Repeat. Let's see the weather forecast. Very good. There will be snow. Snow é neve. There will be, haverá. There will be snow. Repeat. There will be snow. Good. With strong wind, com vento forte. With strong wind, repeat. With strong wind, a frase toda. There will be snow with strong wind. Come on. There will be snow with strong wind. Okay. There will be some fog. Fog é neblina. There will be some fog. Repeat. There will be some fog. Haverá neblina. In the south. South quer dizer sul. Letra maiúscula aí, hein, para os pontos cardeais. In the south. No sul. It will be a fine day. Será um dia bom, um belo dia. In the south, it will be a fine day. Repeat. In the south, it will be a fine day. Very good. The weather will change. O tempo vai mudar. The weather will change. Repeat. The weather will change. Very good. And there will be some rain. And there will be some rain. Repeat. And there will be some rain. Muito bom. Temos mais um trechinho para você do Follow Me.
I don't want the weather forecast.
All right. Let's look at a different program. Okay, Sam. Game to Miss Anatova. Miss Anatova leads 3-1, final set.
Things happen to people who drink fiasco. Things sometimes happen to people who drink fiasco.
Cut!
Fiasco commercial, take two. Fiasco commercial, take 7.
Are you enjoying it?
No. I don't like things which go wrong.
Don't worry. Things happen to people who make films. Things always go wrong.
I don't like things which go wrong with Fiasco.
That day all. Game to Miss Black.
Yes, things happen to people who drink fiasco.
No, no, no!
He didn't like it. And we have to make another commercial.
Ooh, I'll enjoy that.
Good. Are you enjoying that?
Not very much. It's cold.
Would you like a coffee?
I prefer tea. Without sugar, please.
One coffee, one tea, please. What cold drinks have you got?
I've got lemon, orange, or this new one. It's quite nice. Some people like it. It's Fiasco. Yes, Fiasco.
In this program, we learned, whose is it? It's mine. It's yours. It's hers. They're ours. It's theirs.
And here in London, the weather will be fine and warm with some sunshine. And that's the end of the weather forecast for today. What's the weather like outside?
It's raining. And it's cold.
Well, weather forecasts can't always be right. Goodbye.
Veja, se você está sentindo que está ficando um pouco mais difícil, isso é bom sinal. É sinal que você está adiantado no seu curso de inglês. Capriche, estude um pouco mais, copie as frases, fale em voz alta, fale olhando no espelho. Sabe por que é bom? Porque você vê se a boca está fazendo os movimentos certos. Você vai conseguir, eu tenho certeza disso. Na próxima aula, lição 28, e eu conto com você, ok? Thank you so much. Goodbye.